the National Elections Board is further directed to immediately begin the process of identifying the party's presidential candidate for the purposes of the 2022 elections by inviting those interested to express their interest. The board shall therefore cause an advertisement to this effect to be carried by both print and electronic media within the next 3 days. That advertisement will set out the criteria for consideration and also the timelines to be involved in that particular process.